Head coach Paul Snape after a 2-0 win over Providence. Coach, your thoughts on tonight's match?
It was a great game today. Against one of the top teams in the country, Providence got a huge amount of respect for the program, for the coaches, for the players. We knew that they were going to be very hard to beat. They can play in multiple ways, so if you shut them down one way, they can just switch, and they've got very good players all over the field. So focusing on them, we made sure that we took away the kind of the strong points. At the same time, we focused on our game, and most of all, we focused on our character today. The boys were incredible. Their work ethic, their spirit, their belief. They wanted it today, and most importantly, I think we got the win through a couple goals. Goldsmith got a great one in the first half as well. Charlie Constantino did a lot of great work. Zach Steinberger made a fantastic run, and it was an outstanding finish from Goldsmith. Second goal in the second half, Jeff Atkins did a phenomenal piece of work in the middle of the field, and he put a pass that was exquisite right through the defense, and Vincent Mitchell did a great job running through. And he had three guys on him, two defenders and a keeper, and somehow he got around them and he put it in the back of the net. And that's good for Vincent. Vinny's been playing well, but he hasn't been able to score. So overall, from fantastic result today, and now we've got to use that momentum going into our last regular season game against Xavier, who's once again one of the top teams in the country. And we know it's going to be difficult, but we believe we can get a positive result there.